just can't seem to find a wife who could provide me with money. If you know of such a one, let me have her address, and quickly, please. Then